Are you Julina?
Yeah, yeah.
I am Kelly. I'm Griffin's owner. Nice to meet you finally.
Which one is Griffin?
That one over there, the one standing very nicely. I think 2.5 years? 3 years maybe? I don't know, it all blurs together. Well, thank you. Yours have a little bit more refined head, though.
Kind of a head drop.
They used to be.
It's got that. Got that round little body.
Yeah.
You're both a little stocky body, like Buddy.
Yeah. But he used to be all legs and belly. He's come a long way in building muscle. Thank you. And you've met Mary already?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just like you said, you can't be aggressive enough on those. And, just keep in mind moisture. Yeah, just keep in mind damp skin is less deep or moisture. it never hurts. It never hurts. This time of year, we just don't have the sun and the high temperatures, so you think, well, dampness is going to stay there longer. And we just know these guys are so prone to having problems with it, and the feathers are so thick. You know, does that happen any time of year in there and just take that much longer to dry out? And if that happens more frequently in the, like, July and August, when it's where it's drought and it's, you know, hot and dry, and you think, well, it's going to dry out pretty quick. But any kind of humid, yeah, any kind of humid, or we don't have the real hot weather. And part of me always wonders too, if we wash them out on a regular basis and really dry them, will that help keep clean? Because, you know, there's so many, how the dirt gets in there and sand gets down to the base of the skin, and then there's all the blue one, and all the scratching the skin a little bit, and they can little microscopic scratches in the skin, then can bacteria or fungus or mites get in there that much easier. So if we kept them really clean, would that help us out? Possible. If we have any skin lesions, then I like something that's going to be a little antibacterial. That's why I like the iodine.